All right, of course, we are outdoors right now. We have a beautiful scenery right now. Now, I always suggest that photographers should look for lighting first and location second. If a location attracts you, then you either have to find the good light or create the good light. Now, here we have the sun coming down, giving us a soft hair light, which is great. But if you look at my hand, for example, on this side, the quality of light is actually fairly flat on this side. So what I'm going to do is, okay, I'm going to get them with the light hitting their backs, and then I'm going to use two lights, two ice lights, to clamshell lighting, one on top, one on bottom, giving us a beautiful, even, gorgeous look. I'm going to expose for the ambience first because I can't control what's happening with the existing light around us. So get my exposure for the leaves behind first. I'm going to shoot with my 1.4 lens, 1.4 85mm lens, and two ice lights really close to my subject. So let's play. All right, you ready? Mm-hmm. Let's do it. So guys, what I'm going to do now, if you come around this way, you'll see the lighting on her face. We see light on her nose. We see light on her forehead. Now she's going to lean forward to correct my perspective because I want that in the background and none of the cars. So I'm going to lower my camera angle, shoot up this way. But by the time she leans forward, the lighting won't be good on her face. So really, really important that we fill in the light. So let's do that. I'm at 100 ISO, daylight white balance, 1000 speed, f1.4. All right, gorgeous. What I want you to do is I want you to just bring your arms off your body. So hands on your hips there for a second. That's it. Keep your shoulders like that. Now do me a favor. Turn your lower part of your body this way. Yep, keep on going. Point your front toe towards me. Bring it right out and you're going to lean forward towards me. Turn your shoulders this way. Bring that right shoulder back. Perfect. Lean forward, chin down. A bit more. Okay, now what we'll do to counteract, see the way the hair is falling on her face? So if I tilt her face that way, then it just falls naturally away, which is great. So now let's get clamshell lighting more on a bit of an angle on both sides. So one on top, one on bottom. Guys, clamshell lighting, if you actually include, if the bottom light is brighter than the top, then that's going to cause ugly shadows on upper cheekbones, which we don't want. So at the very least, both lights have to be even, if not the brighter one slightly brighter. Let's go bright completely, so that the highest.
Yep.
Chin down, gorgeous. Turn your face more to the right. This way. That's it, just there. Gorgeous. Come a bit closer with the lights. That's it. And bring them closer together, mate. Stop.
Thank you.